Lord, thou hast been our dwelling place in all generations. Before the mountains were brought forth, or ever thou hadst formed the earth and the world, even from everlasting to everlasting, thou art God, here to seek the face of him who alone has been our help in ages past, and who alone is our hope for years to come.